Dennis is a menace with his anyone for tennis and beseeching me to come and keep the score. And Maud says, oh Lord, I'm so terribly bored, I really can't stand it anymore. I'm going out to dinner with a gorgeous singer to a little place I found down by the quay. Her name is Patricia. She calls herself Delisha. And the reason isn't very hard to see. She says God made her a sinner just to keep fat men thinner as they tumble down in heaps before her feet. They hang around in groups like battle-weary troops. One can often see you right down the street. You see, Patricia, or Delisha, not only is a singer, she also removes all her clothing. For Patricia is the best stripper in town. And with a swinging of her hips, she started to strip and to tremendous applause. She took off her drawers and with a lick of her lips, she undid all the clips, threw it all in the air. And everybody stared, and as the last piece of clothing fell to the floor, the police were banging at the door on a Saturday night in 1924.
Take it away, Sammy. Go on, Elf.
Patricia was arrested, and everyone detested the manner in which she was exposed. Well, later on in court, well, everybody thought a summer run in jail would be proposed. But the judge said, Patricia, or may I say Delisha, the facts of this case lie before me.
Case dismissed! This girl was in a working class,
and with a swinging of her hips, she started to strip and to tremendous applause. She took off her drawers and with a lick of her lips, she undid all the clips, threw it all in the air, and everybody stared. And as the last piece of clothing fell to the floor, the police were on a Saturday night in 1924. On a Saturday night in 1924.
Oh yeah!
Way to go, hun. Thank you very much.